Good morning. It's August 30, 2022, and it's a Tuesday. Here in LA, a sunny morning, very still right now, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, around 18 Celsius. Today, I was thinking about Linda Scott and the song, I've Told Every Little Star, from the year 1961. This afternoon, it'll be going up to a toasty 88 degrees Fahrenheit. That's around 31 Celsius. And it looks like beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. Everyone, have a great day.
Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply, January 21, 2024, Sunday, in Naples, totally clear. Strange, but totally clear at the moment, I think, for this day. Sky and atmosphere in general, and at with a wind cold. And very still now, it seems, but it's also very still now. 50 degrees and 6 Fahrenheit, 12 Celsius, and this means that it's really cold now, apart from the last 2 days, with these days we return to that trend of 2023, then the part of 2023. I don't know if you followed me since that period. I think I'm not obviously, but until now, so in particular, through the autumn, but in particular it's November 1. In fact, it's once again at the trend. No, sorry. It's clear the day, but in general I don't trust however for tomorrow. Today better the degrees. However, for me, we are always in that trend, considering the many days with this trend. But in general, but as regards the degrees, yes, with these degrees, it doesn't really feel cold. In fact, as I remember, we never had in a winter or autumn like this. And so, from this point of view, there's nothing to say, nothing about them. Absolutely, we can complain. And today it seems also the atmosphere, and in fact, now briefly, there's another few things on this. Being really afternoon, I think it's about this point. This, I repeated it just before. 53 and 6 Fahrenheit, 12 Celsius. But the important thing, the atmosphere, that's anticipated. As I said before, today we had, because it's going to end, today we had. Beautiful. Sky, going to shine. In fact, we had the day, I think, until now, and I think, being ready to be here for 3 from now, for other 3 hours, yes, 3 hours and a half, perhaps, incomparable, because it is not a completely different schedule. Well, so, se le dice sopra, mi dico lui, non mi credo che tenesse. Se sono davanti, se siete tu, pratica questa cerimonia, un dolce di sbiti per prendere il mancias. E tra i visi balbette, inizio antichi di ogni sciotta. La sigarda di ogni shooter, notti visibili, da sempre, che cosa behind le curtine, di sbito e infatti ogni sciotta. E infatti di Roma, mi dico al Kipa, ma di GX, Xenon in furti, EPG, 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 Xenon, tanto il file. E questi di molti people, fa la leggenda di forza, essere in lingua di natura, posso come grande ma esiste. Lascia su deschi. E finally, io poi un grande a breakfast. Unfortunately, unfortunately, I read in the true day. But when if I read in the true day, however, I did it an hour ago, yes. An hour and some minutes ago, and so this means that we are always away, far away from today, where I closed. But still far away from that record I reached on Saturday, last Saturday, December 9, 2023, when in fact I made breakfast. 15 and 10, where it was where practically 13 and 40, yes, when I made it. Now I go and repeat, just only 13 and 40, but even if I read it in today, the important thing is that as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and world. Absolutely. Azio, tu non lo so.